In addition to soursop, pau pereira is a very powerful herb that is indigenous to the Amazon rainforest. It's used as an alternative therapy for many cancers, such as pancreatic, ovarian, prostate, and brain cancer. It can also be useful in combating AIDS and herpes. It effectively suppresses the proliferation of HIV, herpes viruses, and leukemia cells. When applied to a line of cultured cancer cells, the extract significantly and quickly suppressed cell growth. It caused cancer cells to die. It also caused a significant decrease in the overall tumor size. Research also suggested that since pau pereira has tumor-suppressing activity without toxicity, it can be used to prevent cancer, not just only as a treatment for it. The alkaloids from pau pereira have a toxic effect against certain cancer cells, however, with no such effect on normal ones. Brain cancer is very difficult to treat. Pau pereira crosses the blood-brain barrier easily and attaches itself to potential brain cancer cells.